suck my asshole, bro.
Hello, sir.
Beginning construction.
So, but who's gonna make the first strike? We have an NAP?
We have an NAP. That's what, every time I say that, you always attack me because you're a dick.
Just instantly.
You're not gonna do that now because you want to win.
New construction options.
Well, we'll take them together.
We'll take them together. No, Anakin. Oh.
Good, Anana. Good. Hey, Bo, so is the meta like not researching anything so you can't discover stuff? Bo, did you go into Terrace? Why is corruption complete. Being removed there then, Bo?
Operation.
Hello. Hate you.
Construction
what?
Why is Fraun there? Why are you besting?
Why am I liberating it? This is a rebellion.
But why are you besting, bro? I don't like this.
I mean, I could just T-pose inside of you.
Complete.
Literally.
Bro, what's the matter, bro?
I have no idea what you're talking about, bro. I am
following your uninitiated. Take out his engines.
That's it. Supper fine.
Take out the engines. Come on.
Wrong. Yes. You don't need to work.
Yo.
All right, that's it. Bo, you've awoken the giant.
All right, Fraun, that's it. You've awoken the giant now.
To war it is.
I suggest you escape with Fraun while you can, mister. I want
on
every gun.
One man.
The fire on that man. Oh, Bo, you still haven't taken out my engines.
No! No!
Damn it.
Now, Ron, no. I'm only here to liberate the free people of Bestin.
Apology accepted.
Invasion commencing.
Instantly building takes started. The planet for myself.
Beginning construction.
You're such a little dude.
Building started.
Marauder cruiser here.
How many Star Destroyers are you bringing? Not a single one. This is gonna be fun. Why are you falling back?
Upgrade complete.
Are you just checking if I have an ion cannon now?
I was checking if you were still here. So I know you're not doing it here now. Wait a second. Wait, Bo, you can build Mon Calamari cruisers at Tech 2.
I can't even remember when, but I can get them.
What the fuck? I can't build them. I can't build my Star Destroyers.
You
in production.
Did you just kill Luke? Oh, that scream! He just
Did he do the scream?
Yes.
Y-wing squadron. No, I'm playing a consortium next time.
On the move.
V-wing squadron reporting.
What?
V-wing squadron.
Easier than the Kessel Run.
Reporting.
Tactical battle.
Easier than the Kessel Run.
What's on your mind?
Easier than the Kessel Run.
Easier than the Kessel Run.
You don't seem to understand the situation, Bo.
Optimal tactic. Easier than the Kessel Run.
Our space station is
you're retreating?
I'm not taking this. I can do another thing now, because I know you've left. It is unwise of you to lower your defenses. Fraun? It is unwise of you to lower your defenses! I'm gonna destroy this space station so hard, Fraun. I'm gonna fuck it so hard. I'm gonna destroy you. This level 5 space station is gone.
I know! That's what I don't fair!
Just lowered your defenses.
Allow our ground forces through.
Choose your reinforcements.
I have so many fleets with Mon Calamari cruisers now, Bron.
It's because you could build them before me.
And you know how much they cost me, Bron? Like 3k.
How much? What? Bo, I don't even have a Star Destroyer. Oh, I have one. That's so gay, Bo.
And you said that the Empire is OP. Get out of there, turbocharger! See ya.
So fucking gay.
We don't know the power of the rebellion, Ron. Oh no, Lord Sidious promised us peace. Wait, are these prisons?
Yeah. You didn't know that, Bo?
What happens if I destroy them? What just happened? Did I break the game?
I'm up there.
No, they're fighting me. Oh my! Why were there Imperial guards inside of it?
Wait, did they?
No, I haven't. No, the Imperial guys joined you, and I got the other ones.
Following your lead.
Who did I get? Oh my god, I got Bothans? Bro, and I have an entire prison army now? I liberated them, Ron. This is a rebellion. Just look at your base now. And this isn't even half of it. Just look at it.
Star of the planet, Ron. Death Star of the planet.
Look at this, Ron. I have so many units. Chat's calling me Daenerys now. The breakup, James.
Oh my god.
You know what, Bron? You're gonna face the full power of the Rebellion fleet now.
Construction complete. Building under construction.
Reporting.
Building cancelled.
Oh, you left Kuwait, you coward! Did you just corrupt one of my planets, you moron?
Building under construction.
What are you gonna do about it, Bo?
Did you just corrupt it again? Are we gonna have like a fucking standoff here, Bron?
Yes.
Oh my god! You just do it again. You're so gay. Is this gonna be like a battle? Did you just take the planet?
Did I? What?
System control achieved.
Of course.
Uh-oh.
What? Is it the... is it the Emperor versus that guy?
Wait, is that all you have here, Bo?
Yes!
They're fighting for me?
No one commands me.
Oh, the Mustafarians are fighting for me?
We are victorious.
What?
What?
I took the land. No, your infiltrator died because he was in the lava.
Uh-oh.
Get shit on, Ron. Oh, hello there.
Only Thrawn, though.
You ready to die? I have calculated the possibilities. Take him down! Semper Fi! Oh, you 5 seconds? That's so gay!
Literally BTFO.
What? Oh, when I remove the corruption, it does a planetary revolt?
Shuttle en route.
I go.
Okay, I can't remove...
Tactical.
What? No! Oh my god, no! Could this be his master plan?
Cleared for departure. Departure.
These vehicles stand in our way. Eliminate them to prepare for our land invasion.
Course approved.
Fuck our Evo. Fuck our Evo.
Transport cleared.
There they are! Blast them!
Fuck our Evo.
Prepare for jump.
No! Come on! Oh yes!
Oh.
See you! There's no way you're ever gonna win this, Bron, because I have a siege ship, so I'm just gonna sit here for half an hour and siege you.
Wait a second, Bo.
Awaiting your orders.
You really do have a siege ship, huh, Bo? I mean, Bo, you're not gonna get me with a surprise this time. I'm like slowly corrupting all your planets, so I can assassinate Vader.
But are you though?
I'll just guess how much is to assassinate Vader?
What?
26k.
Is it worth it?
Star Destroyer reporting.
Death Star construction has begun. Tactical battle imminent.
You're going in full on power. You don't have enough. That's fully operational. Level 5.
I'm on the way.
Why are you retreating, Bron?
I'll be
right there. Bomba's bomb! Yes! Did you not see that? Did you see the shit, Bron? Look at one Boba bomb. Seismic charges. Why'd you leave again, Bron?
Heading out.
Was it a test of the weapon? Oh, and Vader's gonna respawn soon.
Wait, he respawns?
Yeah, like a normal hero.
What? I thought you would have to, like, build him every time.
Nope.
That's so
weird. Way to waste a lot of money.
I could've used that money.
I need Piet in the fleet as well. Piet, you fool.
I hate you.
I wonder if I can build the Death Star again if I lose it, or if it just respawns as well.
If it just respawns, I'm rage quitting.
Death Star construction.
Dude, you were building it there. Approaching.
I am afraid your friends and Geonosis is very operational.
Tactical battle imminent.
You actually put your fleet here, Ron?
Of course.
You expect to beat Me in my moment, in the my moment of victory?
Interceptors still
outmaneuver them.
Bron, you know, we'll last longer against those Star Destroyers than we will against that Death Star.
Death Star?
That's gonna be you in 5 seconds. One.
Order, sir.
Two.
Can't even see me.
Three. Four. Five. We'll last longer against the Star Destroyers than we will against that Death Star. Literally right now.